What task is given to you?
We were given a task that we had some questions of linear equations which we had to apply.
And so we have to solve them.
Okay.
And then every step we have to cut into small slips.
So, and we exchanged our slips and we have to arrange now and see who will do it faster.
Okay. Let me see who will do faster. Basically, children are having question and their solution with them, and the solution is in some slips. So they will be applying their knowledge of mathematics and they will be arranging the slips in order. So let me see who will do it fast. So they are solving, they have two word problems on linear equations in one variable.
I'm done.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what about you? Still struggling? See, the question is, a number when multiplied by 5 exceeds itself by 32, find the number. So he's trying to see what will be the next step.